People should not pinpoint until the video comes out. We can say Jack, we can say Wolf, and start running helter skelter. By all means, if Jesus Christ doesn't come before June 6th, explosion will come out. We'll see, we'll find the truth. Why do you mention somebody? Day in, day out. I always, sometimes, although Kwasi, people are saying, administration is bad, football is going down. For once, he's human, you know, he's human. But let his name rest a bit, you know. I always say that this country, when you wake up in the morning, you hear of our president, Nana Akufo-Addo. Mm-hmm. Throughout, from 6 o'clock to 10 mm-hmm. o'clock, about Akufo-Addo, MPP, NDC, and whatnot. Then from 12 o'clock going, it's Kwasi Kyantekyi and FA. Kwasi Kyantekyi football. Kwasi Kyantekyi FA. Until 6 o'clock, then we go back to politics. You know, then deep in the night, it's sports. Kwasi Kyantekyi, GPL. Kwasi, what? Don't you have anything to do in this country? So do you fear them?
Yeah.
Talk about your house first before you come out and shout. He made mention of politicians and non-politicians. Mm-hmm. On our airwaves, which politician's name has been mentioned?
None.
Uh-huh. So why do you mention Kwasi Kyantekyi? Why do you go on mentioning Kwasi Kyantekyi? Why don't you mention like Jolate, Minister of Defense, Jolate? You don't just hit up somebody every day. A time will come when you wake up and mention Kwasi Kyantekyi, nobody will listen to you. So sports can be badminton, it can be volleyball, it can be hockey, yeah. Athletics, Olympic Games. I mean, it's sports, you know. But for you to pinpoint, to pick one out of the sports, let us wait. If it is June 6th and Jesus Christ doesn't come before that day,
then we'll see.
By all means, the expose will be shown. Then on 7th June, we all know what to do. Yeah.